Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay, I've already got my eyebrows on, and I used the Rimmel brow pencil in brown and the brow gel brow this way. Over top, I conceal my lids with the L'Oreal Fit Me. I'm sorry, the Maybelline Fit Me in 25. And I've already pre-primed my face with the Never Touch Up and the Master. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead on and jump right into the eyes. And we're gonna do a cute glitter look. Start off with the Wet n Wild palette, and we're gonna use this color right here on the end here for a transition color. We're just gonna keep building it and building it up so we get our desired color. make sure you blend it, blending it out as you go, so there's no harsh lines left. And of course, you know, the start off of building these colors always look pretty rough in the beginning until you sort of get everything blended out and you're nearing your final color or the final look. Okay, now I'm going to go back into, I'll clean my brush off of some of the brown, and I'm going to the LA Colors palette, and I'm going to pick up this color and go into the crease. Thank you. Okay, sorry my camera cut out, but I concealed I highlighted with the Age Rewind Medium. I contour with the Black Radiant in Suede. And I use my Aerosfine powder to set the highlighted areas in place. I've already put on my lashes. Now I'm fixing to go back with the Black Radiant Soft Focus in Milk Chocolate and set my contour. Now we're going to take some brush and dust away the setting powder underneath here. Ensure it's a blend so we don't need any harsh lines on the nose. Pointed brush. We're going to go into our dark green in the LA Colors palette. And this color here, we're going to start on the outer edge and put that green. Now we're going to go to this color in the same palette and put this in the middle. Color palette, we're going to go into this color. gonna let that dry down, and then we're gonna go in to add in our mascara. But we're gonna dust off the excess setting powder from my dry eye. I still have to dry down, so just be careful around until it dries. Blush a little bit on this one and make sure I got all that powder brushed away. Just a tad right on the side just to bring back any of our blush that we might have lost. Now we're going to set our face with the Get Locked by Femi Contour. And this is the Get Locked finishing spray. Okay, and while that's still wet, look at that. Okay, and on top of that, we're gonna put CoverGirl's 225 on top of that color. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thumbs up this video. Click the notification bell if you don't.